I meant in Resident Evil Revelations 1. I think, if I remember correctly, my favorite character was,
We are Veltro, vengeful messages from the depths of the Inferno.
Probably Lady Ankh.
We killed these bastards already.
It looks like you missed a few. And they're on this ship.
And now they want to use the virus to stage
another
attack.
Hey, Daniel! You subscribe? Thank you, dude!
Seek the truth about Terra.
Welcome to the family!
And vengeance.
Also, man, if you like it here, and if you like it with us, join us on Discord! We have a wonderful community there.
Jim, look at this. The whole ship's out of power. The ship's running on emergency
power.
But the comm system needs the main power. We need to bring the engine room back
online. Yeah.
That won't be easy.
Need to bring a lot of stuff online. Did I forget the sniper somewhere? I think I did, actually. Notes. I don't care about notes right now. I thought there was a hand in that room. I guess I'm confused. Yeah, welcome. Welcome with us, Daniel. Were you following the events of Biohazard TV during the last marathon? If not, you should definitely check that out. We're doing, Oh! Hello, dude!
Bring it.
Take it. You might need it. Like you said, turning on the power won't be easy.
Give me that!
That key will get you through the casino.
Yeah, good!
Then you'll find a lift to take you to the bill.
Come on!
You didn't see any other FBC members here, did you? I can't reach my partner,
Rachel. Yes, I saw her. She's dead, dude.
I haven't heard from her since she went to the
village.
She's
dead. Alright. Well, I was saying that, Woo! Wow. Is that better than my gun? I don't think so. Nope, that one's way better. Yep, that one's way better. And I don't have any other parts, right? Nope. Alright. Let's keep the samurai edge.
Should we look for this Rachel
woman? Oh, wait.
We can, but after we bring back the ship's power.
Whoa, wait. I have the anchor key so I can get her to the other room, right? Back there, I think. Back there, I think. So yeah, the Biohazard TV is a channel where we do marathon for good causes. Last time we've played, I don't remember how many hours, but for the kids, it was like 4 days straight. But look at that. I'm full of ammos! I'm even full of Magnum ammos! There's nothing else in there? There's a custom part! Okay! That was all, it seems? Let's go to the casino then! Hey Daniel, are you still there? If you're still there, what is your favorite Resident Evil game? Oh man, I remember when I first played that game on the 3DS. It was really amazing. Infighter? Oh, Infighter! There we go! Casino time! And by the way, Claire, just so you know, after I beat Revelations, I think the next Resident Evil title that I'm gonna play is gonna be Resident Evil 3. I know that's your favorite title. It's one of my favorite too, so... Oh no, I hate that room. I hate that room. Yeah, the power's out. Look at that thing. Woo! It's not gonna be a walk in the park. There's nothing in there? Damn, son. I'm gonna ammo case. Wow, nice place for an item, dude. There we go. Also, you joined the Discord? Nice! It's gonna be fun on Discord, dude.
It's a luxury ship. They have things like casinos.
Yes, they have things like casinos. You need a coin. That's right. I'm full of herbs already. Yes, press the damn button.
Holy
shit! Shit, yep. Been infected. Watch out!
I saw these in the video.
From our friend in the gas mask.
Wow! Where the hell are they? Oops!
Finally quieted down a little.
Get the coin! Get the coin!
So, I can get more coins yep. with this? I wish I had one of these at home.
Got one coin back? There's one machine that gives you a lot of... of coins. They all give you one coin, except for the one that is really paying off, which I don't remember. Probably that one. Probably that one. Nope. Where's that damn machine? Where's the damn machine? That one is locked. I need the paying machine. All right. Oh, there we go! Bundle of coins! Alright! Bundle of coins! Oh, come on! There we go! Alright, I don't. Ah, oh, crap. I think the answer is in that memo there. 107. Here we go. Wow. Ah, crap. Oops. Damn it. Nope. There we go. That's it. I should have known it. Next time I'll be able to remember it. Able? Not Aber? I'll be able to remember it. I don't have anything new, right? Okay. That's the Magnum bullet. Oh, there we go. There we go. Gambling is bad, you know? Yeah, I know that. Gambling's bad. Oh, and that's a critical one. Now I know there's an end somewhere in these tunnels. I'll have to check carefully if I want to get it. Get the end. Is that it? Oh no, that's a weird creature again. Oh yeah, Alucard, I remember the invisible one you were talking about from Resident Evil Revelations 2, is that right? Gambling is bad unless you win? Well, you never win at gambling, dude. That's a lesson in life. No one's ever win at gambling.
Here's the lid. Hope it still works.
Yeah, it doesn't. We don't have the key, dude. We don't have the key. Yep, the key is missing.
Oh, Christ.
Yep.
The key's gone.
I'll look around.
Obviously.
For it.
Okay. I'll check around here. See if it turns up.
Radio me if you find it.
Radio me. He's not gonna do that, you know that. Alright. Thing here won't budge. Another mechanism. Oh, puzzle number three, people. Puzzle number three. There we go. There we go. Oops.
Puzzle time. This Raymond say his partner was in the bilge? That means Rachel or whoever has the key. We just have to find her.
I think I might have an idea where she is.
That corpse you ran into earlier?
Yeah, I just pray it wasn't her.
Yeah, it was her. That was definitely her. Full of shotgun shells. Am I going the right way? I think I'm not. Oh yes, I'm going the right way. No, I'm not. No, I am not. That is leading outside, right? Right, let's go check. I think there's an end somewhere here. Let's move on. Still with me, people? Hey, Claire, are you still working on your art stuff? Can you tell us a bit more about what you're doing right now? What's that project you're working on? Hey, thank you, Mafudabot. There she is. He is somewhere around there. Look at that. Oops.
This is where I found that dummy of Chris. Where is the real Chris?
Yeah, where is the real Chris? You still there? Nice. Ah, there we go. I knew there was a hand around here somewhere. They're probably doing something at the same time. Shade, what are you doing? What is that thing you are doing? Hello, evil lady. That shotgun is not powerful enough, people. Not powerful enough. Oh, and that's right, we got the anchor key now. Ooh, machine gun. But we don't have the machine gun yet. Item found in the other room? Damn. Damn! Hand grenade! Ah, that is good. That is good. And what is that thing? Submachine gun! There we go. How are you playing and make stories? Is the game still good? I haven't even tried the game. Not once. At least we got a submachine gun now. Which is cool. Cool in SMG indeed. Also, you're still there, my friend. You are still there. Found you? Where the hell are you? You haven't found me? I haven't found you yet, lady.
Okay, it was around here.
It was around here. And she's not there. Look at that. A lot different? Yeah, it's an RPG, right? Definitely not the same thing. Come on, Rachel!
Oh shit, you...
Jill, what's wrong?
He's dead.
I found the target, but she's a zombie.
Isn't that always the case?
Yep, that's always the case indeed. Always the case. Ah, crap! There we go. Yep.
She got away. She's in
she
the
got
ducks.
Away indeed. She doesn't look like a zombie. No.
The ducks are all connected.
Okay, I'm
she's
on
no
it.
Regular zombie indeed.
I'll make my way to your position soon.
Crap, where is this? Give me machine gun ammo. I want machine gun ammo. Damn it! There's something behind? Like there? There. Custom part? Wow. Alright, let's go. Damn, machine gun ammo. I'm gonna need more of these. Oh no, she's nothing like zombies. One and gun ammo?
Found you.
Hello, Rachel. So far, so good. Oh, Resident Evil 3 is your favorite? We were talking about playing it real soon, actually, so... Cool thing! Cool thing! Have you played any Revelations title yet?
I can't believe she turned so quickly. This virus is more powerful than I had thought.
What the hell is she doing?
Kill you.
Damn. I'm gonna go with the shotgun instead.
I want you.
No, that's too far. Alright, where the hell is she? Alright! Too many damn monsters! Too many damn monsters! Wow! Yeah, you have Resident Evil 3 for PS4?
So it really was Rachel.
Not the end I'd wish for.
Yep, it really was Rachel. Or Revelation you were talking about, maybe? Oh yeah, she's still there. Fuck that.
Does this mean Veltro fooled the FBC too?
I don't know. Maybe they're just using whoever they can.
Veltro is fooling everyone and anyone. Alright, here we go. Okay, next chapter, people. Oh, wonderful cutscene. Wonderful cutscene.
I hear something.
Oh yeah, I remember that part now. Oh, really? Just
straight
for PS4.
Into the depths of hell.
Was a foe? What's wrong, Clear? What's wrong, my dear friend? Oh, it was episode 4. Damn.